obviously a must-have car because it is the fastest top-speed car on the game by a mile. So you've got to have it type thing. The car itself is pretty much similar to all of the other real overpowered cars, I think. The goals have been not really memorable, I don't think. I think the trouble is I've just done so many of these goals now that they've all become a bit of a mash into one. I don't know how you've gone, but yeah, but go off track or don't do it, then I'm going to skip this one. So I did actually drive the first one pretty well, I thought. It looks... Oh, now they're all going to get in my way. Now, it looks like it's one of those... Right, so I'm not even going to do that anymore. It looks to me like it's one that this is the gold grabbing one. There's always one, and this is the one. So I'm actually going to skip that because I did do what it's. It said the challenge. Thank you.